Hello everyone. In this question, we need to tell that the dry heat damages the microbes by